Hey everybody, I am Bershalyn Bailey with Music Community. I have a request for I Made It by Fantasia featuring Tye Tribbett. It comes from Lakeisha Jackson out of Wichita, Kansas. And she says that she is a beginner and her church is bugging her about singing this song. She said it sounds like it's in the key of A flat, but the chords don't seem to fit. Lakeisha, you are right. Trust your ear. This song is actually in the key of A flat. Leave it to Tye Tribbett to start on the flat at 7th. So that's what may be throwing you off. So without further ado, I've created a tutorial for you. It has the basic chords that you will need to play this song. Know that it is horn driven, but I got a few little tricks for you. The licks that they do inside of it that you can fit on piano, whatever instrument you may be playing.
Alright, that is I Made It by Fantasia featuring Tye Tribbett. This is a fun song. I love playing this song. Alright, I am going to be taking a simplified approach to this song. It's a lot of horn driven, but I'm going to give you the chord progression. Let's go over our A flat major scale. A flat is the 1, B flat is the 2, C is the 3. D-flat is the 4, E-flat is the 5, F is the 6, G is the 7, and we're back at A-flat. Alright, so this song actually starts on the flat at 7. So we're going to play a G flat major. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Flat the 7, which means go back a half step. And we're on G flat. All right, so. We have G flat major at 9. In my left hand, I'm going to play a G flat and a D flat. All right, our next chord is gonna be D flat major. Left hand, I have a D flat, A flat, D flat. Right hand, you can add the E flat, F, A flat, and D flat. This will make this a D flat major added 9th. And then the last chord we'll play is A flat. Left hand, A flat, E flat. Right hand, A flat, B flat, C. And you can add this A flat. All right, so right hand is the A flat major added 9th. Left hand, A flat, E flat. So when they begin with the O's, can mess around with different inversions. I encourage you to mess around with different inversions for the song, all right? So those are the main chords. All right, so on the verse, it's going to be the same as our intro. We're going to do that four times. That's twice. That's three times. All right, now it's going to change. We're going to go to... We are praying that your influence, income, and impact grows this year. Thank you so much for watching this video. Join the community by subscribing to our YouTube channel and visiting musiccommunity.com.